of information today. If you already know the Bitfinex exchange, they are started a new platform about a week ago. It's called Ethereum Merge, and on this platform you can trade, change Ethereum and Ethereum tokens. Currently have this platform has around 60 pairs for trading, and their statement is that we'll add more. So if you want to trade just Ethereum and Ethereum tokens, you can use this platform. Again, it's called Ethereum Merge, and the most important part that this is decentralized platform. There are options there if you don't want to register. You do not have to register. You can just connect your Ethereum wallet address and start trading. This is one part of Ethereum, which is called trustless Ethereum. Normally is if you want to sign up for with account, you also can do that. So it is your choice, but as I said, this is decentralized platform, and for me this is a very good news and very good platform, and honestly I am expecting more platforms and more exchanges like this decentralized to pop up on the network. I think that in near future, very soon, we will see also these kinds of platforms for Bitcoin and all other coins. Bitfinex already announced that till the end of this month, it will start another platform. It will be EOS Phoenix. This will be for EOS tokens. So, same as Ethereum Phoenix, it will be decentralized network. And for me, this is super stuff. And we will see how it will be in the future. About mining, everything is normal. Prices of coins are still low. Profits are, it is what it is. It is not great, but we still have some profits, and now is the time to save more coins and for the future. And my advice is to keep mining, and if you don't have such a need, do not sell now, sell later, sell in the near future, because I'm pretty confident that prices will go very up. I will make videos regularly. I'm trying to make videos about more coins that I can find, that I think it is okay projects, and I will make more videos about more coins, many of these, because of the prices right now, many of these coins are very underestimated and very low with prices, and they don't have volume, but this will change soon. So I will make for most of them tutorials, and I will try to, if you sometime want to start something different, I will try to help you, and I hope that my videos generally will help anyone who is interested in mining. For today, I think it's enough. I was just pretty excited and pretty satisfied with this platform, MetaHuffinex, and I just wanted to share this with you guys in case you don't already know this platform. And if you like what I'm doing, and if you like information that I am presenting, please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notification where I'm posting something new. So till the next time, bye.